Got it here, Puma Vantage Fishing Knife. This is a German made knife. Check out this plastic holder, that's kind of nice. So yeah, it comes with a knife sheath. It goes in here. What's so special about this thing? It's a fishing knife. It's perfect to cut and fillet fish. There's a Puma Sea Hunter, and there's a brand for it and everything. It's a beautiful, unique, comfortable handle. But over here, it's actually will explain to you what you want to use it for. So this right here, border edge offset from the handle for bait chopping and other hacking. That's funny. This right here, flat heavy surface for clam and crab cracking and stunning. This right here, sharp end but not sharp, cutting sharp. This right here, as you can see, flat edge, and there's a little bit like a longer edge over here, so you have a little bit of leverage, I guess. Okay, at the edge over here, thin ever sharp serration enable ease cut in the fish skin. So I guess there's a serrated end over here from both sides. Nice. What's over here? Another serrated knife. So for back fins and fins. That's pretty cool. So a little bit different. Once the cut started by the serration, the plain edge takes over and finish this stroke. That's pretty interesting. Don't you guys think that's such a unique knife over here? Very comfortable too. So you kind of start it like that and finish it. So cut to and cut off the fillet, and to take care of the fins, you use that. And I guess to break off the clamps, you have this end over here. That's pretty awesome. And it's old, never been used in a box. A lot of times people store them inside here, and it's actually become really dark on this edge and bright, or opposite, this dark and bright over here. This one has never been used, mint condition. Super nice. Puma, made in Germany, stainless steel. This is pretty collectible. Got it here, weirdest knife ever made. So this one is actually a see-through handle, so that way you can see what's happening. So just open it, there's a thumb studs, quite tight. So how do we close it? So we actually pull on the knife and close it. I never seen a knife. Yeah, definitely not the easiest thing to use with the thumb studs. Probably have to use it like that because it's really, really tight. At least I could not do it with one finger like that. So you pull it like this. There is a burn for it. It says novelty lock pattern pending. That's definitely very unique. You see, to close it, there's a spring inside of it. I guess for the pattern purposes. You just lift it up and it will release it. You see, there's a little circle. You just lift it up and it releases it. And slides through all the way around. That is cool. Definitely not gonna be using this knife. And to open it, you see how it spins all the way around and then it locks in. Nice little knife. Definitely could be reproduced by other big brands. I would buy it for sure. I love unique lock mechanisms. This is definitely one of them. Locks in and then put it away. Beautiful. Really tight to open it though. What do you guys think? This right here, Opelli number 13. I want to call it folding knife, but this is more like a folding machete. Check this out. This is the biggest folding knife machete Opelli makes, I think. So you just open it and then you just spin it either this way or, yeah, this way, only one way. And you have here, you would want to call it a knife. I guess you can use it like a kitchen knife, chop things up. But in my opinion, it's more like a folding machete. That's so interesting. Now, to me, this is more like a novelty item, but at the same time, I would use it as a machete in a camping situation. Not easy to close it. There you go. So what do they say? Do they say is it folding knife or folding machete? They call it giant folding knife. I disagree. I think this is a regular size folding machete with the extra long handle. So that way you could use it right here, use it as a machete, or use it like that. And look, there is actual holder. Boom. Use it like a machete. But yeah, giant folding knife. I guess I cannot argue with the creator, because they can create whatever they want and title it whatever they want. But yeah, so giant folding knife, giant machete. Also, you can lock it in so it does not open by itself. Ooh, it does a little bit, so be careful. And got another unique knife, or it's ox guard. So it could be both, could be a knife. You can hold it like that, like chop things up, sharpen up the stick. Or it could be an ox whenever you just slide it between the stick and use these two holes and this hole to wrap it around over the stick. So this is quite a unique knife, at the same ox that can fit your wallet. By the way, that's not super sharp yet. I guess you could sharpen it up. So anyways, let me know in comments below which knife was your favorite. That is pretty awesome. Nice collection over here. Like them all equally a lot.